I do what I do because I got a great start. I had some great teachers that inspired me to do my best, and I'd like to do the same for the children here in the Virgin Islands.